back to another Super Mario 64 video. Last time we completed Wally Dodger Bay, we got all the 7 stars on there. I think we also got the wing cap, I believe. Maybe that was the previous episode. But this time, we're gonna go to the next level, which is Cool Cool Mountain. And unfortunately, these levels get harder. So I might not be able to do them all in one go, but I'll try. By the way, if you guys like that intro, let me know. I'll cut the stupid mouse in the way. There. Get in. That. But yeah, if you guys like the intro, let me know. It's kinda simple, but I'm probably gonna improve it in the future. Okay, so yeah. This is pretty simple, but it gets so annoying later. Just go over here. And go down. Then we just gotta go through here. And bam, that was easy. That's it. Yep.
Here we go!
High score of 19 points. Glitchy camera's wall. Still lost penguin. Okay, so this one is kind of annoying, but it's easy. You know what you're doing and don't fall in there. Like I almost did. So yeah, this one, all you have to do is just come down here. Back, don't kill yourself. I don't think we die either. There we go. Now he's returned to him. There we go. Or I guess it's her. And there we go. A star. Also, what people do is they take the penguin and they get tossed off the edge. That's just mean. Why would you do that? Little lost penguin. There you go. And I think the next level is the difficult one.
Yep.
This one. Oh, we have to actually go back in here. Hang on. There. Okay. Hey, Mario buddy, how is it going? Step right up. You look fast. Sliding guy. Kind of a guy I know the speed when I see it. Yes, sir, I am. The world's champion, blah blah. Oh, okay. I didn't meant to say that. We have people. It's kind of difficult because it's really fast and he shoves you off. And this, I hope that if you actually take a shortcut like that, or maybe this. Oh god. Yeah, he's fast too. Back. But it's actually really. Oh wow, that was really. There we go. My face. Actually, look at her. Are you okay? Broke my record, unbelievable. I earned it. Yeah, when he shoved me off, but he kind of helped me out at the same time. So yeah, there we go. Got another star. That was easier than I thought it would be. I think I might breeze straight through this level. That was bad. But yeah, if I breeze straight through this level, then I guess I'll just have to do another one. But yeah, this time we have to find Gateway Coins. First, you decide Gateway Coins. Okay. Does anyone else know that Mario? Looks a lot stupider when he's sliding around, because he actually does change the model to a way more poly model than the current poly Mario. There we go. Dang it, you should have jumped. Why would you do that? Yeah, I might as well also get the probably. That was it. I actually missed a bunch of points up there. Yeah, there we go. There's another big one up here. It's a box with presumably more coins. Never mind. Ah, god, that looks... That fell in the snow. He's trying to make me look like I don't like this guy. But he didn't jump really if that was the snow. So, at least he didn't. I get coins for that. Ah, get out of the snow. There we go. There's an easy one over there. I'll skip that for now, just that way, happens with the slides, and I can get the 7 red coins. No, 100 coins on the slide. Well, I actually can't get on the side because then I get the star gets left there. But I get this. Then open up this cannon later. Hi, I'm with the cannon for you. That's exactly that. Ready for blast off. Come on, help into the cannon. I believe I can fly. No, stop doing the ground pound. So yeah, but if I go over here, I take the bridge over to the other bridge. No, I don't want to race you. Oh god. Oh well. I was trying to run. Actually, you better not kill me. Don't keep pushing me. I'm not even racing this time. I'm not gonna shut me off. There's a bunch of points here. Yeah. Gosh. I don't know, the star. Oh god. No! No, I need that, I need that, I need that. There we go.
Here we go!
There we go, there's the boost star. But I don't need that because I've got it. The last point right over here. And then, oh, I'm going back up there now. I can't see. There we go. I still can't see. There we go. Nope. Oh, can I not get up there? I can get up there like this. That wall I'll keep it. That was pushing down. I can get over here. And star!
Here we go!
One up! One up! Yeah! Okay, so yeah. I think there's two more stars here. This one is rolling snowball. Yeah. Snowman's lost his head. Wait a minute. Oh, never mind. I don't think apostrophe should be. I don't think the apostrophe should be there. I'm not sure. Go. Yeah, let's keep going. Good luck finding a body now, jeez. Maybe I can beat it there, and get out of the way. Over here, over here. Ah, crap. Seriously, that was stupid. Ground pounding is going so fast. Seriously, I'm not even ground pounding, I'm doing a long jump. Now it does it. She's probably gonna hit me. Nope. There! Now I can just go to there we go. Nope. Over here. What a great new body. Here, take this. This is a present for you. I'm sure it's to warm you up. Gimme. There.
Here we go!
You put it right out of my reach, damn it. But I'm excited. There we go. Wall kick roll. Okay, so yeah. Bam. Just out of our path, I guess. Down like this. Oh god, I don't wanna go down like that. Look, pretty badly. My life safety, dang it. I don't know why I tried that.
Mamma mia!
Let's go down like this. There you go. Okay, it's already opened. No! Oh, I thought I was supposed to go over and die. What did I hit my head on? Oh, I guess I hit my head on. Still. Bam. This can be but... There we go. And we breezed straight through Cool Cool Mountain.
Here we go!
So yeah, I don't think it's any major level. There's the Boo level, just Haunted Mansion, but I forgot what it's called. But besides that, we don't have much left, so yeah. I guess we could try and fight Bowser. So yeah, I'm actually gonna go do this secret slide real quick. Get the star for the two, the stars for here. Up in here. Jump. Jump through here. Jump down here. Oh, am I gonna miss it? I missed it. Dang it. The nice thing about this level is that if you die, you don't get to die. There you go. You know cool tricks a lot, apparently. Oh no, this is gonna waste time. Oh crap. Nope, I need damage on here. Go. Wow, seriously, it's all because of the thing in the head. Yeah, there's actually a second star you can get for getting it under 21 seconds. And I barely felt that, but that's only because it made me miserable. Yeah. Go up here. Like that. Open the door. And then through the peach thing. Whoa, that was crazy. No, stop it. Wow. long jump thing. Yeah, I think I got it. Oh, I don't know. Yeah, I got it. Yeah! And just like that, I would play over. This gives you a bunch of one-ups. If you do the blue coin button, it actually gives you a bunch of lives afterwards, because you get a ton of coins. Yay! There we go, and the only star I have left to collect here in this area is actually here. Now we can go save Peach. Reacting to the power stars, the door opens. I don't even know what that is. Peach. No, Bowser. Ah, oh, I knew that was there. I'll actually try something. Hey, look. Bowser's back to Peach. I don't even know. Apparently, there's a way to get past that. So, yeah, this red coin. Area. Don't die, and that was an amazing start.
Mamma mia!
Bowser, quit looking at me like that. Yeah, don't let that do what it is, because that thing is bad. Hey, look, it's a green box. I want that to work. That would be perfect. Yeah, the red coin does so much too hard. Get over here. Get out here. One up, don't kill yourself, don't do it. You have so much to live for. Like, making people live longer. Like that. Are those things called amps? I'm not sure what they're called. I do know. Oh god, that was sad, but I do know that. That was stupid.
Mamma mia.
I don't know why I did that. Oh god. Oh, that was close. And bam, just like that. And yeah, there we go. That was perfect. Oh god, I hate when it does that. Hey, look, it's a red coin over there, I think. Yeah, I saw it barely. There's another one over there as well. Oh, this is number 7. Bam. Bam. Yeah. Do it right here, otherwise you'll kill yourself on accident. Sometimes, like, when I used to do this, I'd always hit my face on that and I'd fall into my doom. And stop. I was on the way back. And I want to try a cool trick. Yeah, no, oh, that was so close. Oh, I was so bad. Yeah, I don't care if I'm going down there. Not dying. Yeah!
Here we go!
We have 33 stars. And we're worried about. I'm worried about fighting Bowser right now. Total Royal Princess Peach Army Toadstool is here. Go ahead, just try to grab me by my tail. You'll never be able to swing me around. A wimp like you won't throw me out of here. Never. Ha! Yeah, the traditional bad guy exposes himself by saying, oh, you can't do this to destroy me, and you can do that to destroy him. Yeah, this guy is really easy, Bowser. Just gotta make sure he's doing this. Let's like that. Bam! Yeah. Grr, I was a bit careless. Jeez. You think? This is not as I planned. But I shall hold the power of the stars, and I shall have Peach. Not Toadstool? Ha! You'll get no more stars from me. I'm not finished with you yet, but I'll let you go for now. You'll pay for this later. Rip. Bowser in the Dark World clear. Yeah, we did. We destroyed Bowser, but we didn't save Peach. Yeah. But yeah, we got pretty much all the stars in this area. We only have to do the ghost mission, and then we can go down to the basement now. Actually, wait, there's a locked door up here. Go and use it up there. This key doesn't fit. Maybe it's for the basement. Yeah, it's for the basement. Oh, yeah. Oh, there's a ghost. Well, if you guys want me to go and fight that ghost, I will next time. And we'll see what he's trying to take us to. But with that said, thanks for watching. Subscribe if you haven't already. It lets me know you like this stuff, so I should make more of this stuff. Like this video, so I know I should make more Super Mario 64 videos. With that said, I'll see you guys next time. Goodbye!